Have you noticed how divided our society is becoming? Just in these last few years, the temperature of conflict has definitely gone up. Everyone's arguing and criticizing and disagreeing. What's going on? Hi, I'm Bernie Diamond, and welcome again to Fresh. These days, particularly in the affluent West, we've become so self-sufficient that narcissism has almost become the norm. Over the last half a century, which is most of my lifetime, we've seen people switching en masse from looking after one another to looking after themselves. And that's had some devastating consequences. Marriages falling apart, children heading off the rails, communities tearing themselves apart. A narcissist is someone who has an excessive interest in themselves. Psychologists will tell you that it's characterized by extreme selfishness. The narcissist has this grandiose view of their own talents and a craving for admiration. And before you and I go pointing the finger at other people, it's worth taking a look at the mirror and asking ourselves, is there a little narcissist inside me? Well, is there? Matthew chapter 16, verses 24 and 25. Then Jesus said to his followers, "If any of you would want to be my follower, you must stop thinking about yourselves and what you want. You must be willing to carry the cross that is given to you for following me. Any of you who try to save the life you have will lose it, but you who give up your life for me will find true life." The opposite of the narcissist is the person with a servant heart, the one who's more interested in helping others than themselves. So just quietly then, let me ask you, who would you rather be? The narcissist or the servant? If any of you want to be my follower, you must stop thinking about yourself and what you want. That's God's word, fresh for you today. Listen up, the word of God has the power to change our lives. No, that's not quite right. The word of God is the power to change our lives. That's why I'd love to send you your fresh devotional each and every day. A powerful scripture verse together with some words of inspiration, hope, and encouragement to help you be all that God made you to be. It's completely free. Just stop by at ChristianityWorks.com for instant access. Again, that's ChristianityWorks.com. I'll catch you next time.